before you do. I really hope you feel my pain.